Now you know the final truth, ladies and gentlemen. Now you know the purpose of the free trade agreement. Now you know the purpose of GATT and NAFTA. Now you know where we're headed. Now you know that the middle class in this country is doomed. Now you know that the New World Order is being brought about by the intelligence community and the secret societies whose headquarters are in the United States of America, just 13 blocks from the White House. Now you know in the incredible admissions in their own writing in this book published by the Ancient Order of the Rose and Cross. Now you know that the Illuminati is real, that Freemasonry is a part of the Illuminati, that the Rose and Cross is a part of the Illuminati, that they are also called the Order, the Brotherhood, that they also consist of the Knights Templars, they also consist of the Knights of Malta, and all of the other secret societies whose organizational structure is in the shape of a pyramid, with a few at the top who really know what the great work and the great plan is, and a whole bunch of slathering idiots thirsting after the secrets on the bottom who will never, ever know anything.